Hello, everyone. Welcome back to South Park Stick of Truth. In the last episode, man, a lot of crap happened. We fought off Butters and Cartman and all the humans, officially joined the elves and took over the school, but the stick wasn't there. Clyde has it. What are we going to do? Well, before I got grounded, I ran home, just like everyone else. So, I guess there's nothing to do but sleep. Well, I guess we could check Facebook before we, you know, do anything. Got Lemmywinks as a friend. I'm so glad to be friends with a hamster. Or a gerbil? I think he's a gerbil. Anyway, I wanted to say something quickly before we start. This episode will have cartoonish boobies and pee-pee and implied sex. So if you're young or if you're sensitive to such matters, please use discretion in watching this particular episode because it's going to be a thing. So there's your warning. The scene is not going to be censored because you got a warning, so up to you. I gave you a choice. Let's move it. Not that I didn't want to censor it, because you know I love putting Tyler's face on everything.
Good night, my little gumdrop.
Oh, good night, Mom.
Enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
Yes, so much peace and quiet, really. Oh man, look at my new hair. It looks banging. It looks good, that, doesn't it? Ugh. Oh. Time for sleep. What? Oh no! Oh man, I even have boy underwear. Oh, that sucks. These dudes are amazing.
He's awake. What? This kid is awake. What the fuck do we do?
Oh fuck! I guess we gotta kill him.
Oh no!
Fuck it, let's kill him.
I'm a girl. No, don't do that. Y'all are crazy.
You are so fucked.
You are so fucked. Can we just talk about that for a minute? Anyway. Okay, see ya. Wow, that was easy. All right, well, I'm going back to bed.
Shit, he's too big. We can't beat him.
I'm a girl.
Well, if you can't beat him, shrink him.
What?
Go ahead, Warlock.
No, don't do that. I don't want to be shrunk. No, it's okay. This is taking a while. Why doesn't you just smoosh him? Okay, it's too late. You know, you could have done that.
You are so fucked.
Man, that a statement I have not heard in a while, but I have heard it. Get out of here. Holy
suck
crap. Aggressive schedule. What the hell? Get out of here with your profit. Attack up two?
Jesus, fuck.
Holy shit. Uh-oh. I don't remember how to block these very well.
Spend more time gathering underpants.
Yeah, me too. I love gathering underpants, actually, to be fair. Let's see what we got. Let's go ahead and... They're not hard. Not at this stage, anyway. Get out of here, you fools.
Holy shit, run!
Well, now how the hell do I get big, then? We have an upgrade available? Oh, shit. Might want to check that. Jesus Christ. We do. So let's do... I know some guys that wanted you to see Bull Rush in action. We'll do that. Ground Stomp. I think I want to do this again. Inflict additional damage to your primary target. Let's do it. Let's see what it's all about. Gnome Gloves, Miner's Patch. Mass HP by 10%. I'll take all of those. We'll look at those in a minute. Torn Underpants. What? First of all, my underpants were not torn. Are they insinuating that they took them and that they were torn? I don't like that one bit. Okay, so let's look. Necromancer hood. When the hell did we get that? Well, I don't need it. Where's my shit that I had on before? I love my woodman's outfit. I know that there are there's some stuff that's better. But I love it so much that I really want to wear it. So I hope you guys don't mind. Because, you know, it's all about what you want to wear. You can get away with wearing a whole bunch of different crap. So why not do it? Let's check out these gloves. Add 10 armor and then 20% damage with two-handed weapons. No good, because we're not going to use two-handed weapons probably ever. 5 armor and 20% damage against zombies. Let's keep those in mind for later. Those could be good. But for right now, putting these back on. And everything else is fine. Again, don't go through with your pajamas. Why did I just do that? Paying attention. Can I get out of my room like this now? Nope, you can't, because you're too small. It's ridiculous. But you can get in here. Oh, Lord. Ew. Is that spider eggs? Fuck, I hate spiders. That doesn't look good either. I'm gonna step on a mousetrap. Get messed up. Mousetraps are brutal. Who the hell would want to step on one of those? Gnome helmet. Health potion, power potion, torn underpants. Take them. Super bouncy ball. Let's take a look at that. And a gnome helmet. Let's look. Stopping to do every fucking thing. I know you guys hate this, but it happens. Adds 15 armor and gain 3 PP each turn when shrunk. That could be good, but honestly, I don't need it. I gotta be fair. The bouncy ball, let's look at that. It is higher. Bounces on 9 targets as long as 3 remain. Jeez. But it doesn't have... So it bounces on more targets with a better damage, but it doesn't inflict bleeding, which is kind of what I want. So I'm gonna stick with the Batarang for right now. Just cause I can. And I know you guys are gonna get upset about it probably, but these things happen. Just pick the equipment that you're comfortable with. That's all you have to do. Shoot that, what the hell's that? Sir? Ew. Oh my gosh! I'm getting out of here actually, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, little guy.
Just sometimes feel like we should tell him the truth.
Well, I'm a girl.
So we can relive it all in his head? It's better that he can't remember.
Oh, they're keeping the secret that I'm a girl from me.
Gift, he's going to discover it again on his own anyway.
And then they'll try and use him for his gift and he'll become a weapon.
What?
They won't stop looking for him. We have to keep everything secret, even from him.
Oh, man.
I'm so frazzled. Will you just make love to me?
What?
Of course I will, darling.
Look away, children. Oh, dear. You shouldn't look at that. You should... Whoa. Don't watch your parents having sex. That's terrible. Okay, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear any of it. Oh, wow. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we? That's gonna be going on the entire time. In case you were wondering. Whoa, okay, everyone calm down. Use a rubber, because, you know, I don't want any more illegitimate children in the house. I like being the only one. What do we got here? Armor piercing. Oh, attacks ignore to 100 armor. Let's take that, and then the gnome clothes, too. So you can get the entire gnome set in here. And I may just talk the entire time to get that out of my mind. Oh, God. Not my parents, but I still don't want to think about it. Let's just look at the gnome clothes really quick. 30 armor. Gain defense up when wielding a two-handed weapon. Again, we're not using a two-handed weapon, so that's pointless. But then we can look at, I believe, the patch is on. Yeah, so Chef's Skewer, we'll take that off. And then, no pickaxe head. Go ahead. That's fine. Whoa. Uh-oh. Okay, don't do what I just did. Whoa. Everyone all right over there? Everyone's fine. How do I... Back down? No, I don't want to hear this. I really don't. Who does? Can I not get up here? Sir, do you know the way? Okay, goodbye. Did I miss it? This always happens. It's the most obvious thing, and I'm just standing here like, durr. This happens a lot, actually, to be fair. Oh, it's right here. Fucking asshole. I am a dick. Make no mistake. Oh, hello. Rat, pay no attention to that noise. It has nothing to do with you. Whatever, I guess we have to fight him. Oh, man, there's 3 of them! What? All right, we're doing this. How do you like that? Stupid rats, buffs of unusual size. That is a reference. Man, I love that movie. I love The Princess Bride. Who the hell doesn't love that movie? I love that they made a reference to it. I could probably kill them all with that again. Let's see. Yeah, they're not doing well. I don't know, maybe not. We'll see. Grossed out. Rats do get grossed out. Oh shit, I forgot I was 2. God damn it, now I'm bleeding. This is not good. You get out of here. You know, rats can be cute. Pet rats. Not wild rats. Wild rats are kind of gross. Alright, we're doing this again, because I said. Get out of here. Yes. At least you can't hear them having sex during this. Whoa, okay, everyone calm themselves. I'm a little hurt.
It's okay, though. Oh my god, are they not done yet? Come on, you don't have to last all night. Jesus Christ.
Children, listen well.
Actually, don't. You know what? Just don't. Gnome pickaxe. I believe that is a two-handed weapon. I think the whole... Oh, I could have killed him with that. Motherfuck.
Happens every time. Alright, what is this?
Again, look away if you don't want to deal with this. They make you sit here.
Yeah. Oh boy. Well, if you're ever wondering where babies come from, they come from here. Jewelry boxes. There's also a there's an achievement you can get for sitting here and watching them for a minute. I'm not shitting you. What are you guys up to? Oh my god, they don't care. They're stealing underpants while they're having sex. What the fuck? That is true. I kinda do need to be normal size. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, you gotta do this with them in the background.
Fuck me, you fucking cocksucker!
Whoa.
Come on, fuck me, I said. That all you got, bitch?
Yeah, call me bitch.
Wow.
Just did, you dirty little bitch!
This is one time.
Real dirty bitch. Wanna see me in the panties?
This is one time when I'm not gonna say, just like all my first dates, it's not gonna happen, so don't even ask. I'm not doing it. And I'm not falling for it. You are so fuck. No. Whoa, stop. Stop that. You know, this poor kid. It's bad enough I gotta watch my parents doing the nasty. Oh shit, forgot about this thing. Now I'm grossed out. Wonderful. Thankfully, these guys are easy to kill. Just get them quick before they start channeling something dumb. Oh my word. Just this poor kid is gonna have, he's gonna be in an asylum later. I'm telling you right now. But you gotta be honest, for South Park, this is pretty damn tame. Can we all just agree? It is. If you're used to South Park, then this is no big whoop to you. Where's that damn warlock? Is he over here? Yep, here he is. What the hell, man? Come back! Oh no! Oh no! How did they not fucking see him? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, now you shall see the true power of an underpants now.
I don't even have words for this. I really don't.
Now you son of fucker. It's time for some real underpants magic.
You know, okay, if I had a dollar for every time I heard that, I'll go for that. Now what?
Here
bleeding.
Comes some serious shrinkage.
Pardon me? No. Oh, right in the vag. And I say that because I'm a woman. Don't forget it. Of the female variety. Holy shit! Dude is crazy! Alright, we're gonna have to do some serious stacking to get through this armor. Also power attacks. So let's do that. We don't want to waste too long with him. Uh-oh, what happened? What? Whoa! Oh no, Matrix, dodge it, please! Oh my freaking god. That is terrible. This poor kid.
Yeah, I've had a dollar.
Wait, no.
Everyone calm down.
God, he's so strong. Get out of here. It's alright. Stacking on him will do it. With all that stacking, there's no way he can last. Pardon me? Wait, what is he doing? No. Stop. Stop whatever that is, please. All your sparkly, jizzical jazz. Can we get out of here now?
Take this. You can grow small or big whenever you feel like it.
Whoa, cool.
All we wanted was to collect underpants to stop the Taco Bell from releasing its toxic green goo into our underground world.
What?
You see, the green goo is actually around.
Oh my god. Oh!
Oh my god.
I feel like I should put Tyler's face on that. On every butthole.
Wow, what just happened?
Well, just another night. Oh, I didn't sleep well.
Not at all. Oh my word.
Wow. Here's all the shit left over.
I'm full up on them, though. I can't do anything. All right, let's take a look. The gnome pickaxe. Ooh, it's better. But I think it's two-handed. Let me equip it. Oh, yeah, yeah, it certainly is. Look how big that is. And I don't really want to do two-handed weapons, so we're going to put it back on Butter's hammer. And I'm not going to really wear the gnome outfits either, because I don't really feel like it right now, even though I should. Wow, I can now shrink down to gnome size. Tap Q until the gnome dust tool is selected. Let's try it. Okay. And then F. Oh god, I snorted it. Like cocaine. Look, I'm small now. Hello, sir.
Hey, kid. Since a lot of our best guys are dead by your hand, can you help us collect underpants?
Sure.
We just need a few more to hit our quota.
Okay.
Holy shit, you did it!
We already did it.
We're making up for killing all our fucking friends.
Yeah, sorry about that. Yay, we got the underpants gnome friend. Hooray. We got 70 friends already. Holy crap. Let's go get a perk. Not that I know what I want. God damn it. I'm gonna do this one. All out of bubblegum. Using a potion now gives you attack up in addition to the potion's usual effects. Sure. We're gonna be using potions a lot in the future. I know I have been using a lot now. Uh-oh. Kyle says, all warriors of Zarn and Larnion are called to an emergency summit. Report to the Elven Forest immediately. So that means the humans and the elves will be there. I should probably get bigger again before I walk out the door. What the hell? That just close on me? What the shit? Okay. Click 5 underpants. Didn't I already do that? Deliver underpants. Didn't I already do that? I think the game's a little lagging. Not caught up. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I didn't see you having sex last night, so don't worry.
Play with your new friends today.
Once you get 50 friends, you can add your dad as a friend. We couldn't do it last night because it was in the middle of the go to your room thing. You're gay! Yeah, yeah, gay. Okay, what else do we have to do? In our quests. Yeah, we have to meet up with Kyle in the backyard. Man, Bear, Pig, we're gonna wait on that. Homeless problem, I think we're gonna go find those later. And we got a couple more. Oh, I guess we could go to Jimbo real quick. And the Nazis too. Let's go see what we can wrap up real quick before I keep going. I think we should be able to do that fairly fast.
Hey, there's an emergency meeting at the Elven Forest.
Yeah, yeah, I can read. Stan. Jesus Christ. Come with me. We've got shit to do. Let's go to Jimbo's real quick, and then maybe we can kill, like, just two Nazi parties along the way, and that should be enough. Shouldn't be too bad. I want to get it done. There's also a couple things we can pick up now that we can be small, and I'm trying quickly to remember where the hell they all are, but I don't. So there might be some stuff we miss. We'll do our best. It's really difficult to remember where everything is.
What can I do for you, new kid?
I killed some stuff.
Man, you showed that bacteria what a real hunter looks like. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
What do you got? Anything good? Wooden crossbow. No. Crossbow of impalement. Yes. Get that later a little bit. I should probably just buy it now. Ooh, sweet katana. Jesus Christ, look at that. That looks really good. Destroys 200 armor. Is that two-handed? I think it is, actually, which is going to be... not great. Oh, I kind of want this now. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to buy it. I've got money. Speaking of which, be right back. Man, we nearly made all our money back. Iron crossguard, blocking. I might want that. Let's buy that. Let's see where we can put it to. Where would it be good? That's 15 armor. Regen 5 PP. Range attacks do more damage. Deal 10% more damage. And then gross and attacking it. Oh, Jesus. Da, 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 da. 15 armor. 15 armor. Ranged attacks. I'll hang on to it. Also, I think, yes, there's another thing I forgot in here. And I remembered it last time, and it was too late for me to do anything. Up here, we can probe and get this treasure chest. I mean, no, we can't. I need the key. God damn it. This is what I get for reading comments. I'm like, oh yeah, I totally forgot about it. Yeah. I didn't. You can't get it yet. You get the key after you've completed his quest. But there are other things we can get, so let's go. Pray that I remember them. Because I probably won't. Right, Stan? Stan? Okay. There should be some Nazis along the way. Around here, maybe. And if not, we can just do that later. There will be opportunities. And blue. I think we can go in here and get that kid on the roof now, if I'm not mistaken. What's up? Hello. Even Rocky had a montage. I think this is how we get in here. Yo, can I have this, please? A counterfish is in this grate, so don't forget it. Fencing patch. Let's look. Deal 20% more one-handed dip. Oh, I might want that, actually. I think we might use that. You can climb up the pole here and get this kid. Okay, that's nice. I won't. I forgot who you were already. It only took 5 minutes. All right, let's go. Now you can leave being small if you want. Like, no one cares. Look. Like, no one gives two shits about you being small. Was there something in here, too, that we could do being small? No, because you can't even go in that fucking door. What are you talking about, dude? What are you talking about? Maybe this one is what I'm thinking of. There's another place in here, I think, that you can do something where you're small. And, of course, we're going to go look. Because I said so. This music. And see what it is. Nope. Nothing in rhinoplasty just yet, I don't think. Oh my god, there's zombies up there. I guess I could go up there and get them. Maybe I should do that. Just to get the rings. Because we do need them. Shut up! Get me some schnitzel. There's a cat here too?
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Yeah, that's what I said. Well, Gross Out isn't gonna do shit on them, but that's fine. Stan, you got the cat, man?
Ah!
Oh my god, that poor kitty. Get out of here. No. Nicked yourself. Jesus Christ. I know he's immune to Gross Out, shut up. Problem is, everybody else isn't.
Mess with the beast, you get the claws.
You don't fight the zombies too much, but I can change it later. Did we get the ring? Let's see. I don't think the cat had a ring on it. If you liked it, then you should have put a cat on it. Damn it, we didn't. Well, that's what I get for trying to be efficient. Nothing. Didn't we get a key before? I think we got Chef's P.O. Box key. Let's go see if we can open that real quick while we're here.
How long is school gonna be closed?
Why? What the hell is your problem? Wait, this is the bank! God fucking damn it! What am I doing with my life? Stan! I have
Welcome
no
to the
home.
Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today?
Yes, I have $20.
Wise move, young man, and a bold first step towards your financial future. Uh-huh. Just take that money and employ significant leverage using computer-assisted high-frequency trading and index fund rebalancing to buy ahead of certain stock movements.
And it's gone! You fucker, you
Welcome
lost my
the
money!
Bank of South Park. Would you like- Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
God damn it! Can I shoot him? Can I do something?
Woo!
Woo! Woo! Don't invest money, kids. That's the rule. That is the lesson it is trying to teach you. What was I trying to do? Go to the P.O. box. Did I miss it? I'm, like, all over the place right now. Everyone's like, Jesus, Luca, the stuff's right in front of your face and you're missing it. Let me tell you something. You try to commentate on all the crap that happens at once in this game and then remember where everything is. It's not easy.
Lovely weather.
Thank you. I thought so, too. We did get Chef's P.O. Box key. That's Mackie's, and I think we also got that. We did. Small battery, back to social line, blah, 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 blah. Oh my god, this song. Melee fighter. Melee weapons inflict 100 more damage. Taking it! And a fro.
Almost make me forget all about tacos. Tacos so good. My tummy, yummy, yummy. Give me more. I love you, Ben. You make me forget about tacos.
All right, so I kind of want that. Is it a patch that I can put on my actual thing? 5 damage. 3 additional shields. Bleeding. 1 extra hit. That could be good. 1 extra hit to a melee weapon. That could be very good indeed. No, it's on armor.
Oh, Ben, you are so perfect.
Oh, God. Every time I do the wrong thing. Yeah, deal 10% one-handed damage, but 20%. And then, is that all? Didn't we just get more? 100 or 20%? Math. It's a, you know, no. I think the 100 would be more. All right, well, if it's not, I'll hear it in the comments. So, there it is. Because you guys won't stop telling me.
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it, Bunny.
You must. That sounds like a problem to me. One more thing that I want to get before I forget. Go this way. Stan, you having fun? Hurry up, because we got to get this fucking episode over with. Stan, everyone's on their phones. Look at that shit. Everyone on their phone telling them how good our new Taco Bell is going to be. That's what it is. I'm taking the long way. I should not have done this. I should have just taken Timmy's route, but no. Oh no, he's a fucking zombie now too? Oh Jesus, how did that happen? He's behind the glass. Alright, here's what we want. Let's, oh my god. I hear you, sir. If you get small, then you can come under the bench and get these. Terra Bovine and this pack. Gauntlet patch. 20% more thrown damage weapage. But weapage? Weapage. You mark my words that happened. Can I use that? I know you guys say that I fuck around with this too much, but I don't give a crap. Where's the ones that has range damage? Melee weapons. I thought it was on my gloves, but we changed it. Ranged attacks. Here we are. Modify. 40 more damage, and then 20% more thrown weapon. I think that's better. Alright, yeah. Okay. In the next one, we will go to the elves and the humans and find out what the hell they want us to do. Who's screaming over here? Shut up! This guy. What do you think about that? Pretty cool, right? No? No? He doesn't like it. Well, that's fine.